caterpillar changed into a chrysalis. Look. We put it in this jar so it can bury itself in the mud. We're going to put the jar in a net with the lid off so it can hatch out next spring and fly around in the net. And I can release it. That's it for now. Bye!